Behold, the day of the Lord is coming. A day of darkness and of gloominess. A day of thick clouds and of blackness. A great and mighty army comes. Fire devours before them. Behind them, a flame blazes. Before them, the land is like the Garden of Eden. And behind them, a desolate wasteland. So they run with a noise like chariots, like a mighty army drawn up for battle, like a crackling fire consuming stubble. They leap over mountains. They run like mighty men. Everyone matches in formation. They do not break their ranks. Everyone matches in his own color. They dodge between the weapons. They are not cut down. They run on the walls. They enter through windows. They climb into houses. They run to and fro in the city. The sun and moon grow dark. The earth quakes before them. The heavens tremble. The day of the Lord is great. Who can endure it? But the Lord shall have mercy on his people. Now therefore says the Lord, return to me with all your heart. Return to the Lord your God. And I will send you grain and new wine and oil. And the threshing floor shall be full of grain. I will cause the rain to come down. I will restore to you the years that the locust has eaten, the cankerworm, the caterpillar, and the palmer worm. Do not be afraid, you beasts of the field, for the pastures are becoming green. I am the Lord your God, and my people shall never be ashamed.